अरे यार नाम नहीं पता उसका।
डीडीएलजे वो भी तो थी बट उसके अलावा डीडीएलजे तो यार सबको पता है, वो तो कॉमन आंसर है।
आई डोंट नो, सीरियसली आई डोंट नो, यू विल हैव टू टेल मी दैट।
स्क्रैम्बल्ड एग्स एंड बेक बीन्स।
बेक बीन्स एंड स्क्रैम्बल्ड एग्स।
स्क्रैम्बल्ड एग्स, बेक बीन्स, टोस्ट, sausages.
I'm a vegetarian, so I have brown toast, potato roasties, and beans. For me, that's it.
DDLJ, one of my favorites. Namaste London. Two. Queen.
From the top of my head, no, I can't really remember. I'm not at that good at it, to be honest. I just enjoy my movies, but I can't really place. Okay, actually, Namaste London is one movie that comes to the top of my head. Kal Hona Ho, might have been. I think so. Yeah, some part of it was shot in England. London, what else? I think it would have been greater if Game of Thrones was shot here. But unfortunately, I think Game of Thrones, a lot of it was shot in Czech Republic and Croatia and all that. So yeah, that's about it.
DDLJ तो यार सबको पता है, वो तो common answer है, but कौन सी movie थी वो? Houseful.
नमस्ते लंदन शायद दूसरी movie हुई थी, रुक जाओ guess करने दो, दूसरी movie हुई थी, एक और हुई थी यार, अरे यार नाम नहीं पता उसका, क्या नाम था उसका, दिल वाले दुल्हन ले जाएंगे।
Right now I came, I don't know how many times I came here, so I don't think so anything is left. I've done everything.
Brother, shopping or ghumna.
Greatest blessing of coming to England is to be able to walk in those big streets, especially in the London main streets where you can grab a coffee by the road, and that's something that I enjoy doing, like a street side coffee shop where you can take a coffee and then sit around and calmly have a chat with whoever you're going with.
Playing cricket in England, I really enjoy. But apart from cricket, I feel walking around the parks, going to cafes, just sit in the cafes with your family, especially now my daughter is here.
I like exploring countryside here. I like to go on a long drive. I like to have morning breakfast. They serve different coffees. I like to try out different coffees in the morning.